reduce Medicaid to compensate family members who are live-in caretakers? Unfortunately, the answer is no. On March 1st of 2014, Florida discontinued all Medicaid HCBS waivers relevant to the elderly for long-term care. Seniors now receive assistance from the statewide Medicaid Managed Care Long-Term, also known as SMMC LTC program. If you have any other questions, please contact Waller and Mitchell at 727-847-2288.